One TV special, 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 special report, special report.
Okay.
Thank you, Brother.
Okay, thank you. Any other manifestation from this August Monday?
If there are no more questions, may we excuse Mr. Rico Gomodinos, because we have still 15 other visitors. I think we have to choose among them who will we try to sit on the Mr. Chair for our inquiry. We excuse now Mr. Rico Gomodinos.
I need your excuses, Mr. Gwampo. Thank you so much for your gentle presence to meet us this afternoon. So do we still have another person at this to come up?
We have 15 others. So may we call
15 others?
For a few questions only. Mr. Danilo Tanitalaba.
Mr. Danilo Tanitalaba, our city planning officer. You are calling upon. Okay.
Pelegrina. Albiso, and then we'll skip others who have similar we'll proceed to next. This is Canary, and then Wilson Grandes and Rosanel Tarpula.
So we still have four personalities in there.
We have also big news.
For another issue, for this particular issue, for item number one, we still have four personalities to serve. Okay, fine. So the first is Mr. Dani Tanaba, our city planning officer from the city planning office, and then Mr. Tanaba. Okay, another next to appear is
Libina
Albiso. Oh, you are the next in line, next one, later.
And then Engineer Ulysses Maghanoy.
Engineer Ulysses Maghanoy, are you around? Tama si, but Engineer Maghanoy, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Wilson Fernandez.
Wilson Fernandez, are you around? Another one, the fourth one. And the next
Rosanel
is
Rosanel Tapulos.
Okay.
With these issues, others, evidence Nico, Elefantes, others, Honorable Chair.
You are not excused, but they can listen to the proceedings. Okay, the Chair now recognizes Mr. Danilo Tanaba from the City Planning Office. Now, me, the Honorable Tapayan, you can shoot now your question or query from Mr. Tanaba.
Sir Dani Tanaba, you are once the co-chairman of the Legislative Committee, am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And before that, before your meeting, for the party meeting, there was a certification issued by the financial research that there is federal money of savings from the age of 80 million. Is that right? There was a certification from the financial research. And you did not sign, that's the beginning of sign by the mayor, the city treasurer, the budget officer, the accountant, but you didn't sign it. May we know why you did not affix your signature in that certification?
I am also a member of the finance committee, but I did not sign because I know that there's already an order from the Supreme on the limited.
You're referring to the Supreme American resolution declaring the ordinance, budget ordinance, the city, 718, to be the market. That is the one you're referring to? Sir?
Yes, sir.
When you are a member of the bank, do you know that there was no award, there was no ETP, and there was no contract before March 29, 2019 for the bidding of the heavy equipment amounting to 170,950,000. Is that right?
Yes, sir, because I asked the members of the secretariat if there is already notice of award and notice to proceed. Because in the notice of award, the members will not affix their signatures, only the home and the chairman of the bank, the signatories.
And you invited from Bander acting as a member of the bank to the transaction because of the knowledge that there is an anomaly in the public bidding, is that right?
Yes, sir.
And later on, you were replaced as the head of your department, of which you are the head for how many years? You are head of CPO for how many years?
Almost 4 years as officer in charge of the Office of the City Planning in 2012. And I was based on the assumption is March 28, and I was actual assumption is on June 3 late.
And because of your independence in the conduct of public bidding and other activities such as the award, the contract and the NDP, you were advised by Mr. Renasoro to just retire, is that right?
Not at all, but he requested me to retire on me. But I insist that if the Sangam Policy members will approve his appointment and confirmation, if I will find the papers in complaint, in the same time I will decide if I will retire or not.
Did you not ask him why you are appointed to retire by Ryan Saro at the time?
I did not ask him or
I have no part of this journal and I need to other members of this post as well.
Okay, thank you. Honorable Latapayan for your queries. Any other queries from the members of this body? No more, okay.
So we now call
another.
Alviso Selectila, excusing Mr. Talapa.
If you have no excuses, Mr. Danilo Talapa, and we are requesting Mrs. Alviso to appear before this August body, can they take your seat here? The chairs now recognizes Mrs. Alviso.
Ma'am Alviso, you are a member of BAC since when?
I'm not a member of the BAC.
Are you? Yeah. Are?
Member of the BAC Secretariat, you don't know.
You are under Ma'am Bisongko, you are under. But you are the one who prepared the award, the NTP, and the contract for signing of the parties, is that right?
Yes,
sir. And who wanted you to prepare the documents?
According to 9184, we are obliged to prepare those documents after the meeting. But as to the date, we are dito na ako na ni Sir Rosario tanan ang mga documents, Your Honor.
So after the meeting, ang tanan dokumento dito na Ryan Sarro?
Yes.
What naman na ako tanan?
Yes. Yes, Your Honor.
Do you know why after the meeting or documents when to Ryan Sarro to nasa ikagaling staff? Multiple sa dokumen na sa ikagaling mong sekretaryat? Ma'am, is that right?
Yes, Your Honor. Naasay ka na yung i-stop niya na mo at tulad sa kuwang office nga mo pangatot sa mga documents ang magkuha.
Di ba yung mga talatrabaho? Di na siya stop ni Rami Sarot. Si isa si Dermin, si Dermin, si Dermin, si siapa? Si sa pagsitra, si Dermin, si Dermin.
Yes. Yes, Your Honor.
So, ang inyong trabaho ni Kuwan ni Rami Sarot?
Sa katong pag-inhibit na sa buang yan sa sekretarya, wala na siya ding kontakin. Murang sa kuha na siya mong kontak sa together sa akong kaumban. Eh kami na may namin hindi sa akong office. Then ako na ihatag niya ang kung sa iyo ni Pangayo ang mga documents.
So, natulog ka na doon ay court order ng injunction ng Tiyaro na ipagula sa korte sa Ozamiz Municipal City 5. Natulog ka?
Yes, Your Honor. Kaya i-inform ako sa buang head.
Onya wala kay gahon nga mutambag ni Ryan Saro nga sir na arabay kung order in Johnson eh pero sir dinata na mawala sir wala kay gahon nga mukahimo mahimo na naa
ako nakaistorya sa tuwala pero wala pang saan may mahimo kay ubos na good food me sulugoon rami sa mga bakang sekretaryat
so wala ka laing mahimo isa eh mong isutan si Mr. Saro nga sir na arabay kung order. So, saya ko ba? Kaya siyang pagsutin niya?
Ah, wala naman po siya. Wala ka po ni, wala po ni Mahimo.
I have no further questions.
Okay.
Wala ka, Your Honor.
Okay, thank you, Honorable Nagabayan. Honorable Sibido, you have now the chair.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. May nga po, ma'am.
May nga po, sir.
Ma'am, so, kung sa pagpahigayon sa BAP bidding, no? Sa proseso, kinsa man ang nag-sekretary anong panahon na sa pag-bidding?
Sa katong pag-bidding, during the pre-bid, ang nag-sekretary mo ang assistant head sa sekretaryan, si Engineer na Piquete. Sa pag-bidding na namo, amualing na muna siya na pampiro, kanang naato siya iusap nga katong naiyang ihatag diri nga minutes kay dili man mo pirma na ako ang
kinsa kausap mo may kausap ko
iusap ni si Ryan Rosauro
so nang hilabot as a BAP member man siya iya ang iusap ang minutes sa proceedings
Naalam siya yung duwag niya o yan i-clarify ba ang katong kung sa'yo nakabutang sa meaning sa briefing?
Pwede na ito ba kung sa'yo na nga?
Ipakita ni Ma'am
Grace kanina,
ma-auto siya.
I see. Is it normal process, Ma'am, na ang back member mag-ilabot sa sekretarya? Sa mga procedures? Sa mga kabahin sa ng kwad, ng minutes? Sa sekretaryo?
Dapat po tayo ang bank secretary at mawin na siya ang function yun ni Ana. Mawin mo sa minutes, sa mga proceedings, mawin mo tala siya ang normal functions as a bank secretary.
I see. So, padayo na ko, Ma'am, on matters of kanang sa pag-conducting meeting, no? Wala bag yun na isgutan sa pag-bidding in the process that on matters of inoperative budget. Wala sila nagka-isgut.
Wala bang sa Diyo, Honor?
Wala. So, they presume na padayon na yun.
At napadayon yun kay kami sa mo ang sa sekretaryat, wala kang sabi takai o filing nila na naanay siya yung preliminary injunction at ang mura o sa kuha na po yung kanang sa kuha ng hit, nakabalo na mi kay nagkuha na po mi, nangita po mi o kanang proof ba o kanang nag-resource po lang sabi sa kuha ang kaugalingon
nga makakita ni og kwan kung tinuod pa yun kaysa ka ng mga hearsay na nga kuan na ay kaso yun ana pero sa pagkabato na ko ako nga ako ang hearing inhibit yun siya na yung kami po wala po wala ko na po diniwan kung unsa ang dili normal nga process wala ang tanang mga papel dito din na niya gikan.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Last question. Unlike to this question. Ma'am, how many years nga naana ka sa ABA?
Almost, ikan 2004? 2004, sir.
2004. In your capacity since 2004, makainom-dom ka nga who would be qualified to be members of the ABA?
As to my knowledge, makakuan ko kayo na ito sa Abuang Siligi Seminar sa 1984.
So, what are the requirements to be members of the bank?
We must be a permanent employee.
A permanent employee. So, would you consider Raya Rosado as a permanent employee? So therefore, ang iya appointment by Mayor Duwansi is illegal.
Dili sa kong kahilan na yun orang ay kami ikaw naman kami na function sa ang kuwan trabaho.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Just for the record, lang po na siya, ma'am, no, na Raya Rosado is a full terminus employee, that's why after June 30, good noon, is out of office also, that means it's no longer part of the city government, no? LGU Ozamiz. So therefore, co-terminus siya, and in his capacity sitting as a back member, is already a question, no? So, sige lang, I will deal that some other things. Thank you, ma'am, for the honest opinion. Thank you.
Thank you. So we still have some queries from Honorable Suizo.
Good afternoon. Thank you, Madam Chair. Good afternoon, ma'am. Before I'm going to ask my question, I'd just like to, since we have still more, 10 more people to be interviewed, of 3 more, I'd just like to send a message to our personalities that will be questioning this afternoon that please do take this opportunity at this venue to clear all your names or to state anything that is transpiring or what have you learned regarding the previous transaction, because this is the only opportune time for everybody to state into the record how clean your conscience are and how really you wanted to protect the coffers of the government of the city of Ozamiz. Now my question is, if we have a move later on taking these actions into a higher court or pwedeng na mo-file ang mga kaso sa mga responsible na ganun yung ganani ang ato ang pagpamaagi, and then probably we will always see justice kaya hindi na pwede nga ako pabayaan yung 170 million na ilang ginagamit or how many would that be. Are you willing to affix your signature on your affidavit or sworn statement regarding what you just stated right now regarding sa inyong hape? Nanginhibit naman good ang inyong secretary, so nahulugan, naka-feel good siya na nasigure something fishy about this kaya ningun man siya kagali na it's not in the rules. Wala siya kabalungan nung nahinato. It's not in the rules. Wala siya in palayon. Kung nga ay mga further na mga legal actions sa Zaligan Bayan, Macaropus, are you willing to be part of, to sign your signature, your sworn statement about what you just needed?
Kung for the good of our city, wait mo, sagot ko, anak, pero naapang mag-ibig ko yung assistant head. Mo protocol ko sa
iyak kami. Siya mandun po ang sunod ni Ma'am. Nakamot siya, present na siya during the transactions din. Siya po ang confirma sa upang net appearance.
Thank you, Tore. Thank you very much for your sincerity.
There are other questions to the issues, Ma'am Albizo. And I would like to ask that to provide features there on the table to ask, to, I will ask gentlemen to appear together for our inquiry.
Okay, we excuse Mrs. Albizo and see Miss Valentes will just stay. And we ask the two gentlemen to please come forward.
We excuse Mrs. Albizo. Okay. We now are requesting Mr. Fernandez and Mr. Pilos for a joint appearance here at Mr. Fernandez, we have Engineer Maghanoy.
Mr. Fernandez and who else?
Engineer
Tarpolas. Tarpolas. Okay. Engineer Tarpolas. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for appearing before this all goes to body. So, kapayan, you can shoot now your queries.
Yes, I prepare to give the chair to Honorable Sibido. First,
Honorable Speaker, you have the chair.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Majority President and Madam Chair. Ngayon, sir, ma'am. I clarify ka naman bilang, are you Wilson or Alan?
Wilson.
Wilson. Where is Alan?
Alan,
sa motor pole. Alan, sa motor pole, wala kayo
ba?
Oo, nag-iayo. My document there is for Alan Fernandez, but anyway, so my first question is maybe addressed to Sir Engineer Yuli. Sir, when you went to Manila sometime on April 17th, it's Holy Wednesday, who were you with you?
At ang panahon na, sir, ako, si Wilson Fernandez o si Alan Fernandez dito sa
Manila.
On April 70. Yes, sir.
Makailang doon mo, sir, isang oras?
Isang oras. Was the plane on time?
The reason sa amin, sir, mga 6 in the morning, naabot ni Manila, mga 8 kapin siguro, kaya medyo nalangan ni sa airport. Dahil, tuloy-tuloy na dahil, sir, ang biyahe ng Taradaluna.
Yes, sir. Our plane arrives at 6:30. Usually, it leaves at 7 o'clock, kaya malabay man sa Mumbalay. And then, maabot na 8:30 kapit, no? More or less, then now,
maybe
9 o'clock. Were you finished dito sa airport? Tama yung transport dito sa airport?
Pag-abot mo sa Manila, sir, the supplier itself, siya may nagbuka na.
The Mr. Osman? Kaysa na supplier? Can you describe him?
Gamayon siya. Ngayon, sakto-sakto lang yung
build-up. Okay, sir. He was here this morning. After Monday, siya?
Oo, siya yung ingon niya.
Why is it ingon niya? Siya yung sundo ninyo. But anyway, so, hamanulang ka ito sa Laguna, sir?
Laguna, sir.
Liliw, Laguna.
Asa mo nag-agi?
padulong sa from the airport to Liliw, Laguna.
Dedicate ko well verse sa tuwan sa Manila, sir.
So, expressway, nag-agi mo sa Los Baños?
I'm sorry, sir. Dedicate ko well verse sa tuwan sa Manila.
Siyempre, kita ninyo mga big cities, mga tanag yun. Mga tanag mo, di ba?
Okay, pag-add doon ako Manila, sir.
Oh, mo ba? Sige, Liliw Laguna.
For the information of Mr. Liliw, as I mentioned the body a while ago, that I stayed in Laguna for 5 years, and that part of my work is to cover Liliw Laguna. Liliw, Magdalena, Santa Cruz, the capital of Laguna. Buhagi mo dito. Or maybe, dito ko sa Los Baños, Kalawan, shortcut, naapot. Or maybe, you can pass through San Pablo City, Nagkarilan, and Liliw. Sir, what have you found out in, ano, sa oras mo nakapot sa Liliw Laguna?
Kaabot mi dito kay before na niyad doon sa site sa kanang sa contractor, nihapit kami sa kining planta sa kuan sa isuso. Dito may nag-lunch mga almost 12 o'clock niya dito nag-lunch.
One TV special report.